you ladies will make yourselves comfortable, I'll fetch some nice refreshments.
There are those who consider New York the only true city in the country.
And there are those who wear bibs when they eat, but generally speaking, they are not persons of influence.
Indeed.
Indeed.
Champagne punch and some darling little sandwiches.
There are those whose social standing is constantly demanding. Every single thing we do, the public knows. Then there is a lower strata where propriety doesn't matter, I suppose. There are those
to whom position is a natural born condition, to be worn with ease like comfortable old clothes. Though the nouveau riche deny it, all their money cannot buy it. Class will out, goodness knows, but there are those.
Watercress on toast, ma'am.
There are those who grace the pages of the Blue Book.
Never heard of it. Is it a new book?
Simply anyone who is anyone is listed.
Oh, you mean the New York telephone directory?
Hardly.
There are those whose names predate the Constitution.
Yes, and some of them oppose the revolution.
Conservative.
Reactionary.
Cream cheese and cucumber?
Philadelphia is the cradle of liberty.
Slumbering like an aging page of history.
Chop liver.
There are those who flaunt prosperity.
There are those who flaunt austerity. Posing cozy on their rosy status quos.
Poison dart, I mean raisin tart.
There are those quite influential.
There are those inconsequential.
There are those.
I suppose.
There are those.